I walk through Brixton with a young man in screw-faced street mode. I tell him that underneath these very streets we walk, there's a river flowing called Ephra. I tell him that even though the river calls, things have moved on here. Brixton is not its history, and neither should we be, though we hear the call of the past.